53 cats were rescued in Bedford, New Hampshire from what is being called distressing conditions. The Animal Rescue League says the owner voluntarily surrendered the cats. Some of them were just a few days old. And the Animal Rescue League told the New Hampshire Union Leader that they are in varying degrees of health. Some of the cats are pregnant as well. The league is asking for financial donations to help feed the cats, which they will eventually be looking to find new homes for. Curtis Silva for WBZ News.